Hey fish people, this is a review of the Fluval Aqualife and Plant Light. This is a 5200K, even though we all know 6500K is the way to go. I thought I'd give this a shot, seeing as my Core Life took a shit on me. Anyway, that's what's popping right now. The only problem I got right now is that this tank is a 40-gallon breeder, so it's a little bit deeper. As y'all know, it's 18 inches deep. So you can see kind of the coverage that you get when you put it right in the center. Now it does kind of reach all the way down to the bottom here. It's got 120 degree. It's not quite covering the back plants. That's remedied by, a couple of T5s front and back. Anyway, just the Fluval alone, looks like it's not doing too bad of a job. I got some purling going on. It's the end of the day, sorry for all the shakiness. Anyway, it's the end of the day, so CO2 is almost used up. You can see the bubbles kicking here and there. Anyway, let y'all know how it goes. I'm going to keep an eye on it I got 30 days to return it. I got it at PetSmart, $220. So, I'll keep making videos, see how it grows. Alright.